Good job, Elibata.
You can really feel the song, guys, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a great, great song.
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. So it's us again, Team Invent Adventures. And for today's video, we will do another reaction to Alibaba. And the song is Cintaku Padamu.
Cintaku Padamu, original by Ita Purnamasari.
So let's start.
So let's get started. Dun, dun. We're not familiar with the song, but let's go. There you go. 1 second. Let's just turn off the volume so we can hear Alibaba.
You know what? It sounds like.
Oh yeah, yeah.
You know that song?
Yeah, I think you've sung it for me before.
But it's like it's title. The title, the English of the title is "My Love for You."
Cintaku Padamu.
Yep. Mm. So cinta is love.
Cinta is love in Bahasa Malay, Bahasa Indonesia. Yeah, beautiful playing here, beautiful guitar playing here by Alibaba. So we don't know too much about the song, but we did a little research on Wikipedia. The song is by Ita Purnamasari, and
wow.
She's kind of a legend, I think, in Indonesia. Born in Surabaya, she always also did acting. So it's good to get some background and learn some more about the music. Let's continue. Thank you. Good job, Elibata.
You can really feel the song, guys, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a great, great song. Let's hear the original tonight.
You know, it's nice that someone can do a cover of this one and like change the, I mean, put a bit technique like a modern one.
Yeah,
and it's really hard. It's really nice already to hear it. Actually, this one is already nice to hear, but I think this song is like quiet, you know, evergreen.
Yeah, it seems like it, right?
Yeah.
It says in the article here, right? It says that she's most famous, known for this song, right?
Yep.
Sintaku Padamu. So I think this was like her biggest hit of all time.
Yep. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Bye-bye.
Terima kasih. And thank you again, Alibata. Take it easy there in Indonesia. Bye-bye.